Flip a glass frog over and you'll see everything. Bones, intestines, blood pumping through veins. Its belly is a living window. But here's the impossible part. When it sleeps, 89% of that blood vanishes, gone, hidden in crystal-lined liver sacs that swell by 40%. Their see-through legs blur their outline on leaves, softening the border between frog and forest. Birds attack them half as often as normal frogs. Being visible made them invisible. Then there's what happens after the eggs are laid. Mothers leave, fathers stay. For weeks, a male glass frog wraps his transparent body around the clutch, guarding non-stop. Wasps, snakes, spiders, he kicks them off. Sometimes he'll guard 7 clutches at once on the same leaf. His body becomes the barrier. If something's getting to those eggs, it's going through him first. Survival isn't about being the toughest. Sometimes it's about knowing when to disappear and when to stand in the way, when to blend and when to be the wall. The glass frog figured it out at paperclip size. Maybe we can too.